That's the theme of Final Fantasy.
That is true.
I'm just gonna clear this story mission.
Yeah. She looks good, that's for sure.
This?
My character.
Yes.
Let's see, we've got some new clothing ideas. Oh my god, no.
You got a hat?
I'm wearing a bandana now, yeah.
You like it?
Well, I'm getting back my fingerless gloves real quick.
Well, wait till you've learned how to use glamour, then you can paste whatever equipment you own to look like weaker equipment if you want. But visually, you can basically change your visual clothes.
Oh, that's good to know.
Glamour is what it's called.
Where's my babies?
I just pet Misty on her side and she flopped for me.
Yeah, they're right over here.
They're having an okay time.
Yeah, they're just chilling, nothing too crazy.
She's in his face again.
She's like staring him down.
Yes.
My little loaf. I don't know, I think I might be able to trust them in the kitchen.
Hmm.
I don't know for sure yet though.
We should supervise them if that comes to that.
Yeah. We can test run that later on.
Plus he's so small, he might get the places that she can't.
That's a good point. Let's see, it's 5:00. I could probably do some more of this quest real quick while I'm thinking about it. Alright, where am I going? Back to... Oh, I'm going to East Shroud this time. Okay. Oh, hey, Suki. Or Yuki. Well, no, Suki is Avatar Last Airbender. Suki is True Blood.
Yeah.
To East Shroud.
A new world.
I know.
With other critters. Exciting.
To East Shroud I go. Definitely more than welcome to join. And I have no way of getting there. Crap. Okay, so. So, East Shroud.
You have to follow the map?
I do, yes. So, if I start in Central Shroud, then I can head over to East. What? What?
Move the map up.
Where?
If you go to Old Bredania, you could take a ferry there. You see the knotted line.
That's a good point. Go to Old Bredania instead.
Yeah. I am now level 16. And I have a minion. Airship's now accessible.
Alright. Looks like Lancer's guild is the closest. As far as the ferry goes. fucking have brain cells for 5 seconds. I'm taking the ferry.
Man, that must be a big ferry if it could pick you up.
That took me a moment. Alright, now I have to go find something to attune to.
What do you think you're doing to my cord? You can't have it.
Misty, no chewing on cords. No spicy hay. Spicy hay bad.
Don't you shake your face at me when you're not allowed to eat my cord. She hopped far and fast over there.
Don't you be nice to him? You being good girl? Yes, you are. You're a good girl.
Are you trying to get her to do it?
No, I'm just petting her.
But Mom, you're my mom.
Yes, you get loves from Mama too. Mama doesn't have favorites. I don't believe in favorites.
Misty does.
You're just my babies. Yes, you are. See, you both get loves from Mama.
Seeing Hoshi next to Misty is just the cutest and funniest thing because, you know, we got Hoshi who's only 6 weeks old, so he's a little baby. He's like a cotton ball, essentially. And then you got Misty who's 7 months old and she's really close to being full grown. I'm pretty sure she's full grown at this point. I'm not sure. I think it's after like a year and a half, I think, is when they've full grown, but I have no idea.
Okay.
I'd have to look that one up. Yes. Sounds a plan.
Alright.
I love you. We have 2 out of 8 slugs. Okay. That's true. Well, you play a rogue, so.
Yeah, it's a dagger cost, basically.
Nice. Let's see, so I need vultures and slugs. That's what I'm hunting.
Ew, gross. Ew!
Tree slugs and northern vultures.
Yes, it's the Shrek one!
Thank you. Alright, so far I have 5 vultures. I gotta look closer first. DBS, bitch!
No eating cards, bitch!
They're not.
Oh, they're both over there. I felt one of them under my leg.
His ears are so flat you can't see them.
Oh, she, you are so precious. I love you.
No, she feels like she's top shit. Oh, Yuki. Yuki following me here.
Nice. Yuki went to go say hi to you.
You're a brat.
I'm advertising it, and I'm not even asking for a cut.
You're a brat. I love you.
Yuki decided to follow me as a rogue.
Fun, fun.
No! Rogue now. She's a rogue now. Why did I just notice that?
It took you a year, but yeah, I'm finally playing it. Is she talking in the chat?
That's perfect words. She must have taken 3 minutes.
No, that's one of the things that she does. It's so cute. Alright, I just need the tree slugs now. Okay. Damn, I just died.
Oh!
I got swarmed. That's what happened.
Oh!
Yes. Fuck, I wasn't able to attune! Fuck!
Oh, yeah, you probably should have
the e-shrouds, I'm gonna go attune to something. Just needed a moment to finish my very, very late breakfast.
You want me to say in the chat that we might need to assist in e-shroud?
I think I'll be good. Give me one sec. Is it? Yeah, Lancer's Guild, that's the one to go to. Oh, that explains why Yuki was there. Oh wait, no, Yuki is rogue. Never mind. Silly me.
Should I hide the fact in the game chat that I'm pretty much inveteran in the beginning of Endwalker? So,
I mean, honestly, like, it doesn't hurt to be honest.
Yeah, it's just Yuki's offering me, like, let me know if you need some help.
Oh, yeah.
And now I'm just gonna be like, thanks, but, like, I have an account where I have an Amaro mount, I'm good.
Well, what you can say is, I appreciate the help. I honestly created this character to help my girlfriend, though, because she's new. And then you can go from there. I don't see any harm in doing that. Well, don't say, well, actually, yeah. Like, that's kind of a dick move.
Sorry.
No, just simply say, thank you for the offer. I just created this new character to help my girlfriend.
To be honest? Because I already said no worries, thank yous.
Oh, okay. Yeah, then you can be like, to be honest, I created this character to help my girlfriend.
I actually made this account to play with my GF.
And then you can point out me.
While typing something.
That's really sweet of Yuki to want to give you some pointers.
Indeed. I hope I'm not being rude and she's standing there. Oh, that's sweet of you.
Yeah, she sounds understanding.
Thanks. She's having as much fun as I did.
Yes, once I have a little extra money, I'm gonna do the subscription.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You sure you don't want me to cover it for you? Because I'd love to play with this with you every now and then.
Aw, that'd be really sweet of you.
I'm really glad to have you playing this game.
Yeah, I am. I'm having a lot of fun. My biggest thing was I was worried about the membership. That's what kind of held me off. Also, with, like, everything that was happening in my life at the time, it was really hard to be like, okay, if I play this game, I know I'm gonna have to dedicate some time to it.
Yeah.
Plus, I wasn't as much into streaming at the time as I am now. I didn't have near as much time as I do now.
That's true.
Now that I have the privilege that I do of being with you and you supporting me to be a full-time streamer, that honestly makes me really happy.
Oh, yes.
Now it's time to fight these boys. Alright, that one's dead. Two more. I got two more fuckers to fight.